download MyViewBoard on your Windows computer, you're going to click on the search icon, and you're going to search for the Software Center. Then you're going to click on the MyViewBoard and click Install Selected. This is going to take a long time. It's a big program. It's going to seem like nothing is happening, but eventually it will show up on your desktop, and you'll be able to double-click on it and sign in with Google.